not expecting once, and certainly not twice. What, just quickly, Wendy, what do you remember of that day?
Oh, God, it was just magical from start to finish. It was just, felt unbelievable. Never thought it would happen. You know, just by letting Jordan die, that was it.
Where were you sitting at the time, Wendy? Do you remember when you were near the Royal Box?
No, we weren't near the Royal Box. But, no, I honestly can't remember where we were now, but yeah, it was fine.
Have you enjoyed your 35 years at Luton?
I have, yes. Definitely. Mind you, when I first started, the first month, I did like it also in the league.
Were you really? Yes. What was that?
I just didn't like it. That's an excellent job I left.
Well, thankfully you're here now. We'd like you to present to the players of 88, if you can see it, some of you at the front will be able to see, a commemorative cap, which has been specially made. It says Luton Town FC versus Arsenal FC, Football League Cup Final, Wembley, 1988 Quince. So, I'll give you that one, first of all. The caps are here, in actual fact, I'll take that one back for a second, and we'll give them straight over here. And we're going to welcome the players up one at a time. I think we have to start with the man who lifted the trophy that day. Steve Foster, the captain. Thank you. to the coaching staff from that day. They're here tonight. Firstly, Jim Ryan.
Think about it often?
Is this a joke?
think about that? Do you think about that on a regular basis?
What
were you talking about?
Oh, that? Yeah, yeah. All the time. I wake up in the morning and a colleague is thrown over. That's only because you have my slippers on. My opponent number of that good final is going back to the
to be in the season. It's a brilliant, brilliant time in all that. We celebrate this and we celebrate Luton Town Football Club, and that's what it's all about. And hopefully next year, God forbid, they and I'm sure they will, they'll progress under John Steele and the mental progression and get back in the Football League. That is my desire and my wish, because the fans of Luton Town Football Club are probably the best I've ever been involved with. I just want Luton to do very, very well. But Ray Harford, David Priest, and Les Shirley, absent friends, and just raise your glasses if you're there. And good luck to everyone of the future.
Nice message, Pitch. Thank you very much to the guys from the winning team 1988.
16. I would just like John McCabe to actually tell us just how he managed to actually join that coach.
What's it easy? Spare with a drink.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen.